Mom, how do you feel about piercing my ears today?
Feel good.
You feel good?
Yeah.
Have you ever done this before? Dad, how do you feel about me getting my ears pierced by Mom?
Good.
Are you scared for me?
No, I'm not.
Are you nervous?
No, I'm not.
Because I am.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, sorry.
Grace, how do you feel about your mom getting her ears pierced by my mom? Are you scared? Hey, Rocky, how do you feel about me getting my ear? Are you eating Grace's bone? Give me that! How do you feel about me getting my ears pierced by Mom? Just answer my question! Okay, I apologize. My little brother hates being on camera, but we're about to leave, and then as soon as we get back home, it's gonna happen, and I'm sure I can't even talk. I'm just like super scared of like pain. I just hate pain. Pain and I do not get along at all. So, Grace, come on, we gotta go. Come on, guys, I will see y'all on the other side when I'm getting my ears pierced by my mom at home. I really hope you guys enjoy it. Okay, see y'all on the other side. Guys, my mom's about to do it and I'm really nervous and I have to poop. Mom, just hurry up and do it, I gotta poop.
Hey, baby girl.
What do you mean?
Mom.
Okay, next year. What if this one's worse? So if you're thinking about getting your ears pierced, you should go do it today. Tell your mom to do it. You could do it at home easily. Just like grab your mom and then grab an earring and just like stick it in their ear and you'll be fine. You'll be fine. You don't need a professional. So
let's check them out.
Check them out. They're so cute. Even though I don't show my ears, you can't really see them. What's up?
I'm hungry.
Okay, you guys. I thought this was going to like be terrible and I thought I was gonna like cry my eyes out. But the thing is, I kind of already had like a, like the hole inside of my ear like from a long time ago when I got them done when I was born. So it didn't really hurt that bad, but I was just being a big old baby. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and conclude this video right here, right now. I'm sorry if you were expecting to see me cry. I was expecting to see myself cry. So I apologize for that. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And don't forget that you can pierce your ears at home in your bathroom if you have an earring. So, all right, I'll see y'all in the next one. And I love you. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you guys can keep up with all my videos and all my booty videos and all my vlogs and all that fun stuff. So, all right, I love you guys. And I'll see you in the next one.